They have possession of the puck, but that's such a bad turnover. I don't think he was able to get out and get himself squared up for the shot. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. The icebreakers are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Funny, coaches always tell you, get your stick on the puck. And then when you try and the guy trips up, they tell you, get your stick out of there. Kind of stuck.
And on the heels of that call, we get ourselves a little 4-on-4 on the ice.
The game on almost every level has moved to a puck possession game. Really, really important 4-on-4.
Here's a rocket of a shot, and he stands tall in goal. The icebreakers have it now. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. The Nighthawks now lead by 2. McKinnon's won a big draw on their own end.
After the icing, there's a little more pressure on the centerman to win the draw.
Phenomenal save with the glove to knock it away. Tries to get the puck to AJ. Sends the pass over. Across the line from center. The Nighthawks take possession in the defensive end. Quick pass to Walker. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. More than half the frame has been played here. The Nighthawks lead this 1-2-0. Faceoff here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. The Nighthawks fail to capitalize on the power play.
Oh, when the puck moves and the feet don't, this is what you get. You have lots of zone time, but no real dangerous chances on that power play.
Walker's got it along the wing. And that one's broken up. The icebreakers have a hold of it in the defensive zone. A chance on goal. A rocker off the blocker. Handles the puck. And that's blocked away. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now he angles it across to Lucas. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. The icebreakers are off to the box. Interference the call.
He wants to clear just a little bit of room, but he ends up getting in the way too much, and he gets called for interference.
The Nighthawks send their man advantage unit out once more.
Sometimes you have to have the shortest of memories when you play on a specialty unit like the power play. It hasn't gone very well for them so far tonight. They have to attack this power play with a renewed vigor.
He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there. Landing an airplane there, James. He waves his glove at the puck. It still goes into the net.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Nighthawks win the faceoff. Tosses it on to Walker. Just a great defensive read there. Here's a short pass to McKinnon. Passes right to the front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Keith, and they fail to go tape to tape. Moves the puck. That pass goes a little sideways. The Nighthawks will play it from the defensive zone. Feeds the puck to Walker. We got a penalty coming up here on the play, and the whistle stops the play, and someone's off to the box. Wasn't quite sure what the call is, but looks like interference here.
Yeah, it's a good hit. Unfortunately, the other guy doesn't have the puck. It's a penalty.
The Nighthawks once again send out their power play unit.
There's sometimes you need to make adjustments in-game. I don't think they have to. They've already scored on the power play. They'll get another one right here.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, the Nighthawks now lead by 3. Nice job tying up his opponent. The Nighthawks take possession of the neutral zone. Good use of the body on the play. Scrum ensues along the boards. and some fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Donald's got the puck in his own zone. Good clearing attempt to breathe. Moves it quickly over to Dell. Turn that chance aside.
Dell's back at it after serving the
throw. Oh, he's calling him out right now.
Yeah, after the teammate got hurt, he jumped right in. He's going to make him try and pay a price.
We got ourselves a fight here. Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited bout. Well, the road team will probably get a lift there. Their guy did a nice job in that tilt.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Nighthawks gain possession along the wall. The Icebreakers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Couldn't make that one happen. AJ's got it in the defensive zone.
It doesn't really matter that the power play didn't score. They've got such a nice lead. But I'll tell you, as a guy that made a living on the power play, I wanted to score every time I was out there.
Slides it to Lucas. Quick feed to Walker. Responding close! Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play!
He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from there.
Wonder if that gives him a nightmare later. And there's the horn, mercifully bringing this first period to an end. Head to the respective rooms. Two more periods still to come. We're looking forward to it here on EA Sports. Both teams with a chance to recharge and refresh, and this second period about set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. McKinnon's got it against the boards. Stays with it. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Sends it quickly to Lucas. Gains the zone on the left wing. Cutting to the slot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. McKinnon's lugging the puck. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. And makes the save.
Kings had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
It's a 3-on-1. Here he is in front. Puck set in for the hat trick.
You got to finish him off. The chances are there, but you're still going to put him away. It's a great play, and now we can celebrate his three-goal night.
Now, would you ever wear one of those chapeaux?
Not a chance. Would you wear someone else's hat?
Absolutely not.
Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Nighthawks are on the cusp of making this a blowout, leading by 4. Puck picked up by Dell. Quick pass to Donald. Oh, they telegraphed the pass, and he picks it off. Moves into the slot. Denies him in close. There's the whistle stopping the play. Donald's getting 2 for interference here. He's off to the box.
That's one of those, instead of arguing, all you can do is go, I'm in the wrong spot. You turn around and go sit down.
I believe my mother called it lump it. They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Well, you can tell these guys must be bubbling with confidence here, James, because they've already scored on the power play tonight. And so they get another chance. They must feel good they have the formula tonight.
The centermen glide into position. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Maintains possession. Dished on over to MacKinnon. Here's a short pass to Lucas. Passed up ahead.
Walker's already got a power play goal as they're back on the power play again.
Big save by the goaltender once again.
After the first,
here comes the puck back.
AJ's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Here's a shot. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight. In front of the goaltender. I don't think he gets a clean look at this as the power play zips the puck around the zone and they cash in.
The Nighthawks have extended their lead and boy, they have been dominant tonight.
Now, both ends of the ice, they've controlled the way this game has been played to this point.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Takes the feed. Moves it to AJ. The Nighthawks move the puck in the defensive zone. The icebreaker scooping up along the boards. Oh, what a stop! The Nighthawks have it from their own end. Flies it on over to Lucas. Nothing doing on that. Point shot! Puts it just wide of the net.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way.
Moves it quickly over to Keith. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Here he is, all alone! And he's calling a penalty shot!
Pretty easy call, I think, James. He's out clear, and he gets tripped up.
McKinnon's got the puck, and here he comes. Misses the net completely. Wow.
He's not going to feel very good about this. It goes back to the bench, towards the bench anyway, and all he can think of is, I didn't even test the goalie.
The Nighthawks have been on fire offensively tonight, and they lead for good reason here in the second. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Quick feed to AJ. And he passes it up ahead to Lucas. Slides it across. Oh, and he can thank his stick for that one. Hammers the shot. Face the same. Cool and calm under pressure. Big stop by the goaltender. Huge.
They're still shoving long after the whistle's gone here. Somebody wants to go.
The Nighthawks have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. The icebreakers take possession off the faceoff. Couldn't connect on that pass.
Whoa.
He scores! The icebreakers still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. All alone!
Two goals in 50 seconds, so quickly on the board.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
The Icebreakers needed that one as they get back to center ice.
They need a lot more than that. It's really been a poor performance by them so far.
Dishes it to MacKinnon. Quick pass to Dell. Nice pass. The Nighthawks look to start the transition game. Here's a short pass to Walker. Receives the pass from the blue line. And a great save!
A defenseman lumps this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
Sends it in deep. Quick pass over to MacKinnon. Look out. Here's a 2-on-0. Sends it across. Denies him.
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
And the linesman calls icing on the play. Here in the later stages of this period, the Icebreakers are in a desperate need of a goal as they still trail by 3. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone win.
Tries to get it to AJ. Moves the puck over to Keith. The Icebreakers get a hold of it. Back to the blue line. Big time club save. The Icebreakers seem almost a little frustrated out there as we near the end of the second period. They've had plenty of chances, just cannot convert. Keith's won it in their own end. Rocks him. And now he tries to get it across to Walker. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone.
He's trying to do too much with the puck there. They're already ahead. This is a time for safety.
Pass to Keith. Moves it to Lucas. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle, icing the call. The setters will glide into the dot. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Sends a pass over. Scores! Well, timing is everything.
Is it ever? That's a kick in the pants to give up one that late. But that should give the other team some momentum going into the next period. Oh, he tried to flash the leather there. I guess he flashed it. He just didn't catch anything but a pull.
The Nighthawks have been the dominant team right from the start tonight.
You don't even have to be a great analyst to figure this out. Wow, they've been there all over them tonight.
Well, the ice has sure looked tilted after 40 minutes of play as the second period comes to an end. Intriguing third. Time for the opening face-off here in period number 3. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. MacKinnon's won it. Grabs the puck. Looks to pass it to Donald. With possession along the wall. We've got a penalty coming up on the play. Dell's going to go off for a pair for charging here.
Just can't hit like that anymore. Too long a run to finish the check.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Oh, this power play's been outstanding. What a terrific percentage they've run at tonight. They've been confident, they've moved the puck crisply, and they've been really successful.
gets it out of his own end. The Icebreakers will play the puck from behind the net. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now.
Man, they're back in their own zone again on the power play. They've got to be a little more urgent getting the puck up the ice and into the zone. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
And we got another stoppage in play for, guess what? Yeah, another penalty being called here. McKinnon's pick on the play has resulted in an interference penalty.
Trying to slow the opponent down, and he gets burned for it. Interference is the call.
Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Moves it quickly over to Keith. Came up with the save on that play. Scooped up along the wall by Walker. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work they've done, the way that they've moved some people around, has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
The Nighthawks have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
He scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You've really pushed the other team backwards with this marker.
Have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Grabs the puck at center. Donald's gonna play it against the half wall. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And that's picked off. Slides the puck to Lucas. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. He's got a step.
Oh, the puck was like an anchor for the forward. He's got a breakaway, but he gets caught from behind. Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
And now he moves it to Klinkhammer. They get it out of the defensive end. Bringing the physicality tonight. Quick feed to McKinnon. Here's a shot, and that goes off a player. Slides the puck across to Walker. Couldn't complete the play. Takes a shot. He scores! That's the hat trick!
What a tweet to the crowd here on the road as he gets his third. An outstanding game so far.
The Icebreakers still have a lot of catching up to do, but they have something to build on now.
Yeah, they do, and I think what they can look forward to is the buzzer is closer to the end of the game.
You went there, huh?
A little back and forth. Quick pass to McKinnon. Shuts him down. He scores! In the... Hang on, wait a second here, Ray.
All right, this is good. Waved off on the ice. They'll have to take a look to see whether this is a distinct kicking motion or not. So tough to tell if this puck is directed or kicked in. They ruled immediately no goal. Puck in with a kicking motion.
You like the call?
I hate it.
Well, they obviously didn't like the call, but not a lot of time to dwell on it as we are ready to get play back underway. They take possession as he locks him up off the faceoff. Oh, great little takeaway at center. Puts it to the front of the net. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass. And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit. Broken up at center. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. The Icebreakers have been the busier team in the offensive zone, but they still trail in the third. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. He scores! What a shot!
Water bottle pop.
One, Ray.
Yeah, this is where you can take your underlying stats, James, and throw them in the garbage can. Because that $10 million score block is the only number that matters.
Not an analytics guy. Tucks it in and they're right back in it, Ray.
They were talking on the bench. Don't get
set to resume. Stop, ready to go. McKinnon's won the draw here in the open ice. The Nighthawks have it against the wall. Slides the puck over. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
Keats won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And that one's broken up. Nice zone entry from the right side. To his teammate. Stopped by the goaltender.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Pokes it away in his own end. Slides it over with pace. Breakaway. Can't get it to go. Picked up along the boards by McKinnon. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. From the point, looks to make something happen. Fails to find the open man. Here's a short pass to McKinnon. The Nighthawks get a hold of the puck along the boards. Good hit. Can't find his man. Scores! Rally Caps pay it off. They complete the comeback. The Icebreakers have evened things up in the late goings of this third period. Buckle up here, people.
A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out.
Great poke check on the reach. Whitehammer's taking the puck behind his net. The Nighthawks move to the offensive zone. Puts the puck on net, and that one's stopped. A critical draw here.
Une fin de match programmée. Juste parce que notre goaler, il a tenté de faire le glitch, je l'ai entendu deux fois. Puis il pensait que ça n'a pas marché, mais il faisait avoir, ça n'a pas marché. Alors, et en plus, il y en a plusieurs qui ont quitté l'autre côté. Merci pour l'écoute.
Defensive effort, and he's ridden off the puck. Enters the offensive zone from the left, moves it quickly over to McKinnon, and that one's broken up. Martinez works the puck in his own zone. The Nighthawks carry it along the wall, and now it's over to Klinkhammer. Whoa, scores! He buries it!
Nice goal, David E. Deviation.
Deviation. Wow.
The Nighthawks have jumped out to a one goal.
L'anglais, c'est pas ma force.
Good check, freeze the puck up. From the point,
AJ's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Dangerous player now.
Icing his call, stopping the play dead.
Mais, au moins je pratique.
C'est de la pratique. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Regains control here in the neutral zone. Smart defensive play there. The Nighthawks gain control of the puck against the wall. AJ's got it now deep inside his own end. The Nighthawks will play it in their own end. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. The fancy stats crew.
Puppy, it's smooth.
People will probably be looking at this one and say the science makes no sense here.
Hey, merci, merci. On a été chanceux de l'avoir pareil.
Especially in one game. I mean, it's a close game. It goes on a couple of plays. And even though they didn't have the puck very much, they found a way to win.
Wow, that's a good one.
Thanks so much for joining us.
Ben, ça sera pas de ça. Ben, c'est des merci. Merci à tous. Ouais, salut, hein? Passe pas un beau mangeux comme qu'il y en a qui disent. Okay, ben, il y en a un qui dit. Bah. Ok, donc. Frankie, si t'es là, renvoie-moi ton invite, puis je m'en viens.